Welcome. You're logged on to IndianTimesDaily.com, the only portal for people of Indian origin in Canada. We broadcast news from India, Canada, Punjab and Gujarat in English, Hindi, Punjabi and Gujarati languages. And our portal and apps have a list of well-established businesses and resources that every global Indian needs. I am Sanskriti Shankar and today's headlines are: In India, the release of Sanjay Leela Bhansali's historical drama Padmavati has been deferred. And at least 210 government websites have made Aadhaar details public. In Punjab, the police has denied the torture of a British national, and the world's biggest toilet pot model has been unveiled in Haryana. In Canada, PM Justin Trudeau will head to China in December, and Ontario has officially passed the back-to-work legislation. Stay tuned to IndianTimesDaily.com and I'll be back with all the news that's important for you from India, Canada and Punjab.